Alright, what is going on? My name is Scott, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to play the guitar solo to Everlasting God by Lincoln Brewster. So, I actually do have a video of this up already on my channel, but I didn't actually play it right. I played the notes correctly, but I didn't... The way I played it was a little wrong, but I don't always play it that way, so I played the correct way. So don't go off that video for instruction, because this is the right way to do it. Alright, so it starts off, it's actually a pretty simple solo, nothing too fast. So the way it starts off is you kind of slide down to a B, you do octaves on a B. So you start like that, do a B, and then a C sharp, and then a D sharp. So just slide up two frets each time. And it does a little slide up to the E deal. So. Make sure you get that slide good, because it sounds really good if you do it right. So. That's the whole first part right there. So let's go through that slowly. So just like that. So I'm gonna go through this, the rest of the solo kind of quickly, so you can just pause and rewind and go back to see what you missed if you're not getting something. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. All right, so that's the first part, and then the next part, you go out to, on the B string, 12th fret, that's, I don't know what the note that is. I play by ear, so I don't really know the notes. Just hit that really hard, you can do like a rake, whatever that's called, a rake thing. Whatever, I don't know. So you do that, hit that really hard. Go on the 14th fret, bend it up a whole step, just like that. So on the 14th fret, bend it up a whole step, and then you gotta hit the E string on the 12th fret. So let's go through that one more time. You go back and bend it up again. Get it? Alright, I'll just play the whole thing. So. So, yeah. That's the second part of that. So you play those, and then you gotta bend it up again, and then bring it back down right away. So that can be kind of tricky, so you gotta be careful. Then you play this little run going down. So. So I guess I'll explain that one. That's I'll bring my hands up closer. Alright, so we got a 13th fret. G string. So we got 13, 11. Up to 12 on the B string. So you just, so it goes, yeah, 13, 13, 11, 12, 13, 11 again, so. And 13 on the D string. Then you go to 9. You do the little troll deal. Alright, so let me play the whole solo up until that point. I forgot to do the thing. It's not that important, but it sounds kind of cool if you do it. Alright, next part is my favorite part. It's I should probably walk you through that one too. Alright. Alright, so we're on the 7th fret B string. And you're gonna bar on the 7th fret the B and the E string. So. So I like to use my middle finger and pinky to get these other frets, which is the, what fret is it, 9? 9 and 11. Alright, so you're gonna hit this twice, then you're gonna strum this, the E string on the 9th fret, then pull off to the 7th fret where you have it barred, so, just like that. And then, so you do that, and then, yeah, then you go to your pinky on the 11th fret. So the same thing with both of them. Alright, so. Alright, so you strum three times after this one. Like that. Alright, so then. So strum, pull off, strum, pull off. Whoops, I messed up. So. Wow, I'm sorry. So you gotta reach all the way up here with your pinky to the 12th fret. Then back to 11. And back to 7. So you're going to walk back down. Oh, that's not 7, that's 9. Woo-hoo. This is going great. And then you do this this trill deal. Sort of. So. Yeah, so you strum on the 7th. Then you just hammer on and pull off. Alright, I'm gonna play that whole thing here. Oh yeah, and then the next part. So there are a number of ways to play this. I think Lincoln Brewster, he actually does it. So that's B string, 9-11, then E string, 7. I like to do it this way. I think it's a little more difficult. I don't know why I chose to do it this way, but I did. So that's 9th fret, B string, 6, 7, E string. Walk back down. Then you hit 9th fret, G string. And then I'm barring these again on the 7th fret. Bar the B and the E string. And that is 8th fret, G string. So those are played kind of a cool way. It's like. Alright, so here is from the second part on. Alright, we're getting there. We're almost done here. Let me back up a little bit. I don't know if you can see my hands. This camera doesn't have a screen where I can see myself, so I gotta guess. Anyway, I'm sure you wanted to know that. What's the next part? Oh yeah, then you slide up here. So you can get a 14th fret E string. Then you can either play that again or go to 12th fret and bend it up. I think it sounds better if you bend it. Alright, so you play that. Go up to the 12, 30, 40, 50, 16. To 18, 16, 18, 19, then bend 19 up to 21. And that's it. Alright, so now I'm going to play the whole thing through with the music behind it. Get ready. It's going to be awesome. How it's done. So I guess I won't turn the camera off just yet, but yeah, you can feel free to subscribe. I do lots of guitar covers. I don't do them when I'm home though. I'm in college and I'm not really home that often, so yeah. But yeah, I'll do more tutorials if you want. Yeah, I love making videos, so I'll make them if people want them. So just let me know and it will be done. All right, later.